So I have a new game. It's free on GOG, so I trade. Right now it's rough from installation. I didn't check anything. I don't know anything about this game. I wanna fucking turn off Torturio. Full screen window. I will limit frame rate just in case. I don't feel like my PC can produce 60 FPS when I record with OBS. Okay, so I assume campaign is this default experience that I click campaign and nothing happening. Oh. Okay, never mind. Since phase of autumn. Leader. Scrapper, tracker, bruiser, mission, medic. Okay, leader. Medic. Crapper. Well, he looks like he has swamp. Well, charismatic leader sounds like something you wanna do. Okay. You can name your own faction. So far, I'm not completely hating it. Holy fucking shit, why I clicked that? I didn't know, I was thinking it will only rename fucking... Okay, Rat Bastard sounds like something. Okay. Okay, so we'll take. No, I will definitely not have someone fucking name a little baby. Leader. Okay, charismatic leader. And craft technician, right? But problem with technician is his abilities are trash. I think Scrapper is better, because Scrapper at least can fucking fight. Wait, there was this guy that looked semi-normal. Fucking laser is cringe name, but I take it. We play normal, definitely, because I'm fucking newbie. Okay, and we also Red Squad. I assume this make it red. No. Okay, this is the best, right? Look at helmets. This is the best. Because you look coolest. Okay. I'm trying to fucking... Okay, let's go like this. Do you wanna play tutorial? I think I wanna play tutorial not to learn the game, just to see if tutorial grant you bonus items. Yes, I need to make new save. Okay, so far I don't know what to think. Like, as you saw, hard customization is rather hard. Like, holy shit, I'm glad you can start with party. And you have team, it's kind of nice. You know, I don't expect this game to be like super perfect. I have Wasteland 2, waiting for reinstall. Fucking 10 gigabytes. But you know what? It might be fucking worth it. If I keep fucking checking game after game that is getting free on GOG, and they all keep getting shit. Holy shit, this loading. Welcome, Scavenger. I have been excess. I barely read any of this. Oh my fucking god, no! Level 2 mission 0. Okay, I hate to be that guy. But we go here because it looks fucking easier. Okay, so far it looks similar to there was a game. I forgot the name because I'm stupid. It was Cyberpunk the game. Not Dragon Run of the Shadowruns, it was... You were walking through corporate offices and keep fighting identical enemies, and it was rather not good. And it wasn't bad, it just problem was it was very repetitive. So when you played a lot, you kind of feel like you solve everything. Combat. Hostile janitor. Okay, I know, I'm trying to win. Biological, but this is janitor, so it's biological, right? I mean, game. Well, we found something that doesn't look like junk. Is this combat? Ah, yes, my options. I'll focus fire on someone. Acid split. We have way more initiative, right? Too. Acid cloud, seriously. I wanna avoid enemies having any moves. Burst fire my kill, anything else don't kill. Unless bashing soon, so. Yes, killed. That minimalized damage we take potentially. Okay. Single shot, double shot. Does compliment do anything? Inspire. Heaven. Oh, this is biological thing. Okay, I know it's not just combat, but... fuck. So I think my best bet is to return to station, right? I don't exactly know what I'm doing. So far it's acceptable, it's not too hard, it's just kind of slow and hard to understand. I also wonder what will happen when you get, you know, run out of energy. And we'll have to like go back. Okay, I found some junk. Refuel energy. Refuel. Okay, scan details sounds like something good. Energy reserve sounds like something I should fucking invest. We should probably visit something new, even if we don't explore all of it. So far, I don't exactly... Like, I think this game is very slow. And I'm not only speaking about loading screens. Or turn-based combat. For the progression, which is a problem, or fact that fucking scan update didn't fucking update anything for the better, pilot. What do you want, Tomcat? Heavy strike. Chance to stun. Yeah, we need stun right now. Burst fire can kill. This is your range for a little. Feels combat. Okay, this guy have 7 HP and it's trying to move later. So by eliminating him, we prevent this action. We can use pacify on this guy, that way he will not attack. And try to burst fire murder this guy, which didn't work. It wasn't stupid, okay? It just didn't work. I feel like Inspire is slightly better. We still have Pacify, but I just wanted to make sure. I don't know if this has low roll or anything, you know. Heavy strike, rather useless to stun right now, but seriously? I need to pacify, right? That's cringe as fuck. Weapon tool. Please. We finally found something that okay. Holy shit, expensive shit. We wanna run away? I think so. Fuck. I didn't know they will go so well. Whip frenzy. Heavy strike minus 15. Self recharge, inspire. We will try to pacify one of his heavier shields because he can absorb more damage. And heavy strike guy the tweaker sheets. We'll keep him classified. Nice turn. Okay, guy have armor. Yeah, this is only active enemy. Stun, for fuck's sake, no. Well, he can move right now and he's energized. Heavy strike. Stone. I'm trying to... Okay, take your own medicine. Of course I never get stone here. Because that will be fair. I feel like self-recharge is the right move. Okay, pacify is the right move here. I know he's definitely down on initiative. Okay, boost was a fucking mistake. Holy shit, this did so zero damage. He's pacified. One of the strongest ability in my opinion right now. Based on my very limited fucking knowledge of the game, bash, murder. Honestly, with that energy we don't exactly have much choices here. Oh, we got purple team. Okay, to return it cost 90. Okay, return cost 100. Fuck. Janitor Captain, I don't know if I will be able to return after this fight. Seriously, Reaping Strike? Okay, Pacifier. We will focus fire on the middle guy. Yeah, this guy... I'm trying to fucking choose Pacify and select my target like it always did work! Prevent biological, okay, okay, my bad. Well, technically not, but... What does it do? It can recharge other person's shields. Okay, focus fire middle guy. Seriously, I can only self-recharge. Mm-hmm. They keep firing at this guy. Wait, just additional throw. Oh fuck! This guy is OP! Also stagger! Seriously? Well, kill. Okay, this lowered the damage output of enemies, which is what we needed. This guy had AoE for every fucking single character I had, so... is currently like strong priority to deal any damage. Okay, good, we get rid of his shield. Honestly, Inspire might be better. Welcome to the hell. Killed? Yeah, he killed. And I don't have much moves. Fuck this game. I mean, problem is, I already don't have any fun, so... Losing and being unable to use half of the effect on top of that is kind of sucks. Evaded critical, what the fuck does that mean? How you can evade and take critical at the same time? You either evade or take critical, like I swear. You cannot think. I had no other moves, like could I just pass or not? I would not fucking be, you know, so celebrating on you. But it's okay. Okay. So I assume he killed person, I just have fucking what? I just have to fucking spend resources to buy another person? Or I will never have this person again. It's one of the two. At least we can explore what are possibilities. Because it will be fucking nicer if you could fucking, you know, go back to the station and use medical center to fucking heal that person. Okay, she's just unconscious. We could technically revive. Ah! fuck. I wanna equip things. How do I do that? Okay, I would like to revive this person. And surgery this person. Return. Okay, how do I inventory, right? How do I access inventory normally to like customize my people? Liar, for example. Okay, inspect. Because we have tools, right? Like, we killed like three of this wormling. Like, can I upgrade my people? Wait, maybe I have money for research. I have 500 range increase. Hey, yes, stop fucking, stop doing that! Fucking torturial. You know, I equip whatever I get right now. Later we will be working towards upgrades. Now we work towards like anything we can get. The stats are not terrible. I have no idea why, what this recycle do. But yeah, whatever, close PDA. Yeah, let's go here this time again. Okay, I'm glad these people don't die forever, but I'm fucking tired of this game. Honestly, I was thinking I'm gonna try this game and it will be interesting. Maybe it is. But for now I feel like I have two maps only and I have no options. I don't exactly know what I'm going, where I need to look for and what I need to do. It completely looks like garbage. Let me just save here, and that will be it for today. Game save. See you.